blocks and stuff, and since he has a really decent amount of map control by himself, should be in a good shape. The spikes, they are not dealing so much damage to the ants, by the way. Unlike trolls, trolls can actually get badly damaged from the ants, from the pikes, especially when they run over the pikes. Ants are not like that. So ants in a 1v1 against a troll, ants win, by the way, if you didn't know that. But I still think that the trolls are better units, especially against combos or something. Yeah, ants, they might be stronger against structures, since they are kind of avoiding the damage income from those towers without fire arrows. And more ants are coming from the special summon, and they're gonna now use the rocks. And let's talk about the leadership from the Treebeard. The Treebeard is increasing the armor by 50%. In the meantime, this ant is doing a great job here, but he will end up getting killed, unfortunately. Increasing the armor by 50%, he's also healing. Like, he's a hero, by the way, so he's a Rohan hero. That's why he's also ranked 10. He's healing over time. Increasing the movement speed by 25%, which is super important for those ants, since they are really small units. Slow units, not small, big units, but slow. And also the range by 20%, which is really dope, considering that the ants have already a bit more range than other siege work units have. Like, for example, katas or ballistas. The ants have more range than that. And when Treebeard is around, they have even a bit more range. I mean, it's not too much, 20%, but, you know, it's gonna help out. And the structures are getting focused here. Look at this damage. Bam, 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 bam. I mean, it's a rank 3 furnace, by the way, if you are wondering why it takes so much to destroy that. Treebeard is in trouble from the Lurts. Nice choice here, choosing to trample. Treebeard is faster than Lurts somehow. Heal has been used on him. To save him, because that's a hero you want to keep him alive. And I think one of those ants should be actually taking care of the units. And Lurts is getting focused here from Treebeard. No fire arrow upgrade just yet. He's purchasing the fire arrow, and as soon as he does it, I mean, you can actually dodge the attacks by the ants, just as you could see by yourself, because the attack animation from the ant is actually too long. And we have elf special summon already here. But you can see, I mean, always focus on the map as well. You can see Aizen is under full control of the map. But he is just about to lose his entire base. Main base is gonna be gone. The Zeta has been killed. But I think he is not even in a bad shape right now. He has a decent amount of money still. Lurts is trying to avoid the damage from the Treebeard. Elves are doing great job. There is one tower up. I mean, he could if he wants to rebuild the citadel. And I think he will be able to survive with this Lurts, because the Treebeard is not running anymore. I mean, look at this. Pikes with blades are basically dealing zero damage to the Treebeard. More ants are coming in the meantime. As Aizen knows, okay, I can't save the space. Let me actually give it up. He has two outposts under his control. Probably gonna get the third one if he really wants to. He has Field of Fire upgrade as well. He does not have rain. So he has Industry and Field of Fires. That's something he will need. And he's just building some furnaces at this outpost. And Rohan should take care of this, because having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mills outside as Isengard, and increasing the resource income by 100% is like having 10. Mills outside. He finally realized, okay, there are no laborers here. He started to make one. Only 4, I don't like it. So you should always have like around 8 each mill. Depends a bit on the situation as well, if the trees are close or if they are far away. But 8 is a nice number. You know, you should be always checking your mills. Do I have enough laborers? Because that's the main resource income structure for the Isengard and Mordor player outside of the base. So always control that. Check it if you have enough. Warden has been used. Just don't fight it. Look this damage. Just don't fight, you know. That's the only advice I can give to you. Now they have even armor. Blades, armor, and Warden. Just don't fight that. If you fight that, you will lose. Just, you know, you saw, okay, he used Warden. Just run away and wait until the Warden's effect is off. Then you can actually try again. You should be making something. But I don't know what he's making. The end thing is still alive. And he gonna now move to the next outpost. But ants are really slow units, man. Look at that. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 ants on the field. Isengard is trying his hardest to deal with them, but it's really hard. But besides that, Aizen is doing a great job in terms of